crisp and crunchy cucumbers are perfect to add to salads during the summer. Here's how to select and store them. Make sure that there are no soft spots. They tend to get mushy on the ends first. If you're not going to eat them right away, I recommend storing them tightly wrapped in plastic wrap. This is going to prevent moisture loss and extend the shelf life beyond a week. Store the cucumbers in the driest part of the fridge, usually near the front, or in the vegetable drawer.